Again, next problem regarding calculating area of the rectangle. In previous video, we are recording area of the circle, but here enter two sides of the rectangle and display its area. For example, we are having some rectangle like that. Sides, first side something A. This one is something A. Again, this one is also A. Then this one is B. Also something B, like that. There are two sides. You say dono sides kaise hain? Exactly same size. This side is also exactly same size. As we know, what is the area of rectangle? Area of the rectangle is nothing but it is a multiplication of two sides. Means here side is, if side is x or y or a and b, then its area is similar to a multiplied by b. Here area of the rectangle is nothing but it is simply multiplication of two numbers, nothing else. Simply, how to solve our problem? First of all, declaring all required variables. Void main. How many variables are required in that case? Two variables. अगर इस expression को solve करना then at least input variables कितने required and two variables. Something storing height or length. Next one. Reality store करने के लिए use करेंगे some extra separate variable called as area. तो again total number of variables कितने required है something three variables. Integer, storing sides and result means area. There are three variables are required. Then again printf or scanf entering two sides. Printf enter two sides. Enter two sides of rectangle. Next one, how to calculating its area? Sorry, before that, reading inputs. How many inputs are required? There are two inputs, A and B. Therefore, %D%D, address of A, comma address of B. Next one, area equals to simply, what is the area? Simply A multiply by B means multiplying these sides. A multiply by B. Simply displaying value of result. Here, simply we are solving. Suppose that there are two rectangles. Sorry. They are rectangles having its sides or height as 5. Length is 8. What is its area? Or suppose that you are having some rooms, size of this room is 8 square feet or something 5 square feet. Then agar iska area count karna, area kya hoga iska? 8 multiplied by 5 is nothing but 40. Similarly, इस प्रॉब्लम को अगर कंप्यूटराइज्ड वे में सॉल्व करना यूजिंग सम प्रोग्राम्स देन यूज क्या करो सिंपली वी आर डिक्लेयरिंग थ्री वेरिएबल्स ए बी एंड फाइनली एरिया एलोकेशन फॉर ए बी एंड एरिया देन व्हाट इज द इनिशियल वैल्यू ऑफ लोकल वेरिएबल इज गार्बेज नेक्स्ट वन आफ्टर दैट डिस्प्लेइंग एंटर टू साइड्स आउटपुट ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम सिंपली डिस्प्ले क्या हो जाएगा enter two sides enter two sides slash n की वजह से cursor का send on the next line therefore second time scan of reading value for a and b and we are entering 8 and 5 or something 5 or 8 both are having same meanings in that case a is assigned to the location sorry 8 is assigned to the location a now garbage replaced by 8 same as second value 5 is replaced to the b it becomes 5 then finally solving this expression a is 5 sorry according to diagram what is the value of a is 8 multiply value of b is 5 8 multiply 5 becomes 40 40 is assigned to the variable called as area then finally displaying results this results ko print karne ke liye again use kya karenge finally printf functions simply printf एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इज परसेंट डी. एरिया के स्क्वायर रूट में स्टोर है करंटली ए में और वी में और एरिया, सिंपली एरिया. देयरफॉर डिस्प्लेइंग वैल्यू ऑफ एरिया. जैसे प्रिंटर फंक्शन एग्जीक्यूट हुआ, से प्रिंट क्या हुआ, एरिया कॉलम. व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ परसेंट डी, परसेंट डी के प्लेस पर रिप्लेस क्या हुआ, वैल्यू ऑफ एरिया. नाउ एरिया इज 40, देयरफॉर 40 इज गॉट प्रिंटेड. क्लियर.